When I lock the guard of my opponent, he has to know I will not open my guard. We're going to stay here for 1 minute or 1 hour. It doesn't matter how long it's a match. We can smell each other. He's going to open the guard. I don't need to engage him with the guard. I just got to walk. I have a sneaky patient here. When he goes, I go. Man, you're in a good position. It's like me getting up the mat and rushing the hard bar. You get the mat and you do what? You do what? No, I want better word than that. Thank you. No, I want better word than that. No, better word than that. I'm gonna suffocate the guy, man. I'm gonna suffocate the guy. I'm gonna suffocate him there. And then when he panic and start pushing me, then I'm gonna die. But if I'm sitting, I'm not realizing that I'm not generating enough pressure on my body. When you go to stage, it's like what has happened to close guard. Lock the guard, you win it, you got a better position. They got it, they got it, it's so important we have to score. Oh my gosh, I better get out of here. That's the time that you get the guy. He has, I'm gonna say he's he or she just for the sake of my explanation. He has to smell that I'm not going anywhere. And then I get it. Okay, attention here. We are open too fast. That's the problem. We are open too fast. We do use a 3-4 rounds to close the guard. Keep the guard close the first 2 rounds. You keep controlling the posture. Keep controlling the posture. We're going to start working kimura. You guys know the kimura. You guys know the hip sleeve. Good job. He's understanding the art. He's understanding the art. He's understanding the art. Jiu-Jitsu. Jiu-Jitsu. Excellent job, guys. Excellent job. Excellent job. Excellent.